You sure you don't want me to get another nurse to take over?
Positive.
Just it's very soon for you to be coming back, that's all.
I'd rather be keeping busy here than sitting at home wondering where Jem is.
Mm-hmm. Hey, can I just go over his symptoms again?
Yeah, he was hard to settle, he wouldn't take his bottle. His skin, it felt quite warm and I monitored his temperature and that was okay until this morning.
Okay, how long have his eyes been red and inflamed?
I don't know. I thought that was just from crying.
Yeah, it could be something else. We'd know more if we could do some blood tests. But the thing is, I can't do anything. I can't even take blood for tests without the parents' permission.
We still haven't heard from the father yet.
Right. The hospital has a responsibility to report a child without a guardian.
Yeah, I know. But I left him a voicemail this morning.
Right. He's not answering his phone.
No, but he made me Elliot's guardian, so I give you permission to do the test. It's
no,
okay.
No, honey, you can't do that.
You do realise if Jacob doesn't turn up soon, Elliot could become a temporary ward at the state.
I know, but that won't happen because he'll come.
Even if you can get Jacob to email nominating you as the guardian, that could help.
Yes, I will. I'll call him now.
But otherwise, I will have to report it. I'm sorry.
No worries. Thanks, Carl. We understand.
Yeah, thank you.
Hey, honey, about this guardian thing last night.
Can we talk about it in a second? I want to call him straight away.